Hey guys, so a lot of my lady clients have been asking me, because I work largely with females, how to get stronger, especially with the upper body, because naturally females, or naturally anybody, you know, there's no such thing as naturally guys are stronger, women are stronger, that we're all not born strength until we build it up or do things that require us to build up strength and get stronger. So one really important tool that I love that you can do at home, and it's super easy. You don't have to go to a gym, and you know, a lot of women feel intimidated going to the gym and learning how to do pull-ups, but you can easily just get one of these. They really quickly just lock onto here, and it has all different kinds of handles. So you can do narrow pull-ups, you can do close grip pull-ups, you can do side pull-ups, and then you can also do wide grip, straight up and down pull-ups. So I love these bars because it gives you all the different ranges so you can get stronger in every single area. Don't just practice pull-ups in one area. Of course, naturally, this is gonna be the easier way because you're using more bicep than back. The wider grip is harder because it's more back, but practice all of them. So one way, first step is to get one of these. Second step is to practice negatives. Negatives is where you can step on a box if it's not high enough, or you can just jump up. So you start off at your different handles, but whichever one you're gonna start off with, you jump up, okay, chin above the bar, and you let yourself down nice and slowly, all the way till full extension. Then you jump up again, chin above the bar, let yourself down slowly. Okay, those are called negatives. Doing at least, you know, start off with 5, build it up to 10. You know, try to get up to 10 negatives of each position. Okay, if you do that on a daily basis, I guarantee you within a couple weeks, you'll already be able to do a pull-up, because what happens when you're doing negatives is that it's starting to strengthen and build that muscle memory with that movement. Oh, okay, so I can let myself down slowly, I can pull myself up, right? So the more you practice, the more stronger you'll get, and then eventually you'll be able to do pull-ups. So super simple, super easy, actually really cheap. I don't remember, I bought this a long time ago. It's lasted me like literally 4 years. So you just have to buy one and you're good for life. But they're really not expensive and they're super handy and they're great for helping to build upper body strength. So now you have no excuses. I pretty much just gave you the 1-2-3 simple step formula of how to learn how to do pull-ups and get stronger in your upper body. Enjoy. Let's cross the bridge to the other side. Just you and I. Just you and I. I will fly. Fly the sky. For you and I.